The lower end of the telescoping ram is mounted in a gimbal ring. The ball cup at the top is secured by a heavy-duty threaded locking ring. This avoids tension in the cylinder extensions during the tipping process and increases the service lifetime of the telescopic ram.